Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Wesley So and Jan Garcia. This game was played in Tagaytay City in 2010. Wesley So had white pieces and he started with e4. Garcia played d6, d4, knight to f6, knight to c3, g6, the Pirtz defense, f4. The Austrian attack. Bishop to g7, knight to f3, Garcia castled kingside. Bishop to d3, knight to a6, Wesley So castled kingside too. c5, attacking the white center, d5, keeping the center closed, pinning the knight. White to move. Wesley So touched his bishop, and bishop to e2 was expected. Instead, Wesley So played bishop to c4. Knight to c7, asking a question. Bishop takes on f3. Queen takes on f3. White has a bishop pair and a stronger presence in the center. a6, intending b5. a4, b6. Queen to d3. e6. D takes on e6. F takes on e6. Bishop to e3. d5. A freeing move, threatening d4. E takes on d5, e takes on d5. White to move, and this is the critical position of the game. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? I will show you two variations that don't work very well for white. If bishop takes on d5, then knight from f takes on d5, and black stands better. And let's go back. If bishop to a2, then c4, and black is okay. Back to our game. So what is the move then? Wesley So played the best move. Rook from a to d1. Black to move. King to h8 was played. What's wrong with d takes on c4? If d takes on c4, then queen takes pawn, check, discovered attack on the queen. After knight from c to d5, knight takes on d5, knight takes on d5, rook takes on d5, and white stands better. Back to our game. So in this position, king to h8. Knight takes on d5. Knight from f takes on d5, bishop takes on d5, knight takes on d5, queen takes on d5. White would love to trade queens. The endgame would favor white. Queen to e8, attacking the bishop. Let's take it back. If queen takes on d5, one line goes like this. Rook takes on d5, bishop takes on b2, rook to b1, bishop to d4, bishop takes on d4, check, c takes on d4, white to move, white can play rook takes pawn on d4, but rook takes on b6 is even better, and after rook takes on f4, rook to d7, intending rook from b to b7. Back to our game. Queen to e8. Queen to b3, defending the bishop. c4, attacking the defender of the bishop. Queen takes on b6. Rook to b8. Queen to c5, still defending the bishop on e3. Rook takes on b2, threatening rook takes pawn on c2, maybe. White to move. How would you continue in this position if you had white pieces? Wesley So played bishop to d4. Rook takes on c2. White to move. Bishop takes bishop check was expected. Wesley So played rook from f to e1, attacking the queen. Queen to a8. Nothing serious, just threatening checkmate on g2. Bishop takes bishop, check. King takes bishop, rook to d5. Nice move. Rook takes on f4. This looks sharp on the surface, but the black king is quite exposed. White to move, rook to e7, check. King to h6. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Are you ready to see this very cool move? The move is rook to h5, check, sacrificing the rook. Pawn takes rook. White played the move and black resigned, and the move is queen to d6, check. Garcia resigned. One line goes like this: king to g5, queen to e5, check, rook to f5, queen to g3, check, king to f6, white to move and to check, mate in one, queen to g7, check, mate. Wow, what a beautiful finish. What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.